We live.
Hi.
What's up, fam?
How's everyone damn doing?
What's up, fam?
What's up, fam?
Where did that just go?
What?
Fam.
What are you looking for?
It, fam.
What's it?
The game.
Oregon Trail?
Yeah.
Get legs! What's up, guys? Hi, April. Whoa. Hi. Whoa! Is that
Truman.
A subscriber?
That's Truman. He resubbed.
Whoa.
That's our first resub.
Thanks, Truman. Thanks for resubbing. Guacamole, we appreciate your friendship.
Thank you, Truman.
How's everybody doing tonight? Oh, hi. Oh, my God. Oh, Miss Hooligan. Hi, friend Blue Monkey. Damn. The Chente TV. Hi. Lorbs. Briar Rose. How's everybody doing?
How you doing?
We got music this week.
Oh, look at the game. Oh,
and all these girls have hamstrings.
There we go. I don't know what the fuck that was.
Corba, hello, baby.
So we're going to play some Oregon Trail tonight.
Oh.
Kermit, yeah, you can get out.
I know, but we were going for a long time, and they're
yeah,
sad.
We'll be back. It's okay.
Come here, bud. Hi, Mumble. I know, I can't hold both of you guys at once, though, okay? In a little while, we'll come snuggle with you, okay?
What's up, Faye Fallon? Faye Fallon?
Kermit.
Welcome, everyone, to the stream. Thank you for hanging out.
Come say hi, Kermit, all right?
Kermit's going to say hi and beg to stay. Beg.
So much.
How you guys like that new...
And stare it with your penis.
Oh. New now playing? You like the now playing? You guys ask for it, and then I make it? Happy about that?
I am.
April. What up, fam?
I'm
what up, Heidi? Briar Rose. Susie TBH. What's up, everyone? No lag, yay.
Yay! It's a good day. It's a good day. Dad? Gio, he just went like this and almost put his hand in our drink. We have like some iced coffee. This is good.
Yeah, we're going to play some Oregon Trail. What is your... Nina, I guess you have to keep spilling drinks on yourself because Nina liked that. Do it again. Nina subbed, yeah.
Thank you, Nina. Thank you for subscribing. I spilled coffee all over myself. I have a coffee mustache.
Damn, you guys are killing the chat right now.
I didn't like that.
Sometimes it's your fault, though.
Sometimes you use your dog as a tissue. With your penis? Julian. All right, are we going to play Oregon Trail? Well, you married me.
All right, guys. First of all, I say we take a vote. Joey!
Damn.
Thank you, Joey, for the donation. Starting it off strong.
Yeah.
Okay, so hold on. Why do birds subscribe?
We didn't hear it yet. Oh, my God. Why do
April,
birds? Thank you for subscribing.
April donated.
April, thanks for donating.
Guys, you're killing it.
Okay, all right.
Oh, we're shaking the screen.
Yeah, we're shaking everything. You married me.
But I saw that. If it doesn't give you the notification, I saw that. There we go. Thank you for subscribing.
Why do birds? 10 points for a cool
Do you guys want the music to stay on during Oregon Trail, or would you rather cut the music and see first, and then we decide?
Press 1 for cut the music. Press 2 for let it play,
yeah,
and we'll figure it
yeah.
out.
But we can also turn it back on later,
yeah.
or turn it off
if
later.
If we decide that the music is not lit.
So 1, cut the music. 2, let us talk some body some more.
I'm talking body.
2, 2, 1, 1. I see a lot of 2s.
Oh, it's mixed. Oh, no, it's mixed.
Listen to music.
Another one.
All right, let's cut the music
for
now.
Thank you, Tyler. Appreciate it.
I'll cut the music for right now.
Okay.
All right. See how it is. We'll go into this game, see what's up.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, it's Peach. She's in the bed.
Wait, queen. We need 3. He's 69. You guys are trolls. Whoa,
Hanks.
Thank you,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Another one.
Okay, so you may travel the trail, learn about the trail, see the Oregon top. Turn sound off. Let's travel the trail. Oh, shit.
Julian.
Here we go. Oh, 1. Many kinds of people made the trip to Oregon. You may. All right, so okay, here we go.
Be a banker from Boston, be a carpenter from Ohio, be a farmer from Illinois. Find out the difference between... Okay, 4. Let's find out the differences.
We're going to find out the differences?
Yeah. I don't just want to die of dysentery, like, immediately.
Traveling to Oregon isn't easy.
But if you're a banker, you'll have more money for supplies and services than a carpenter. Ooh, okay.
But...
however, the harder you have to try, the more points you deserve. Rightfully so. Therefore, the farmer earns the greatest number of points and the banker earns the least. Hmm. Okay, all right. Pros and okay. cons, got it.
Hold on one sec.
You all right,
Julian? Yeah. All right, so we got it, right?
No, press the space bar, yeah, okay. Oh, well, that only gave us the differences between the banker and the farmer. Or the carpenter? I don't know.
They didn't say much about a farmer.
Yeah.
KT Veggie.
No, they did, though, right?
I wasn't paying attention.
Okay. The banker, therefore the farmer earns the greatest number of points. So it doesn't say, oh, more money and supplies or services than a carpenter or a farmer. Okay.
I say we'd be the banker.
The carpenter is clearly not an advantage whatsoever.
Yeah.
So we should... well, thank you, Lindsay.
Lindsay,
we should either be a banker or a
I say
farmer.
Banker.
I say farmer.
Let's get that money, dude. Banker.
I say
a,
farmer.
A banker.
A banker? Really? Okay.
No, I'm like, A banker.
Tell us what we should be. One, two, or three. One is banker, two is carpenter.
Come on, it's
three
from
is
Boston.
Farmer. Yeah, but, like, I don't think that that's an advantage.
So you think farmer is
think
more of an advantage than banker?
Yeah, because we're just going to fucking die of dysentery.
Don't forget the flashlight. You can't forget the flashlight.
Banker.
Shawn Mendes. Can we be Shawn Mendes? Is that an option?
3-1-3-1-3-3-3-1-1-1-1.
Oh, there's a lot of threes.
Three, let's... come on.
All right, fine. Let's be a fucking farmer.
Three.
Bring your overalls.
All right. Oh, I didn't just press two, did I?
No, you pressed three. What is the first name of the wagon leader? Okay, who else is on the trip?
What else we got? Oh, it can't
be that
long.
It's gotta be short.
All right.
Say Dale. Dale's gotta be on the trip.
Dale?
Yeah.
Who else? Julian? Julian?
No, Julian. Oh.
Julian? Oh,
fuck,
we can't change it. How about Chenna?
Chenna.
Whoa!
The
Judster. Thank you, Judster. Thank you for subscribing.
Welcome to the fam.
Appreciate your family.
Enjoy your new emote.
Yeah. I'll be Chenna.
Enjoy your new badge, yeah.
To make up for it.
Yeah.
Grope Zoo.
Ninja Sock
Whoa!
Monkey.
Ninja Sock Monkey. Thank
Ninja
you for subscribing.
Monkey. Those are three things that I like.
And thank you for your friendship. Debbie.
Debbie Machine.
Whoa.
Dirty Sparkle.
Damn.
You guys are sub killing it tonight.
Thanks for subscribing, Debbie. Dirty Sparkle.
Dirty Sparkle. Thank you so much.
Damn. Okay. What should the third name be?
Debbie Machine.
I don't think I have that much space to
Dude,
write.
Dude, Debbie MCHN.
What? MCHN.
Like a... no,
H-N?
No, Debbie, Debbie, and then space MCHN.
Don't have enough. MCHN.
Debbie Machine.
Machine.
Yeah. Okay.
All right.
Are these names correct?
Fuck yeah, they are. Did I?
You have to write
stutter?
Yes.
Okay.
I remember after you have to write the answer.
It is 1848. You're jumping off place.
So many
Oregon.
Subs. It's like a deli up in here. Says Neat Dude. What up, Neat Dude?
Hi, Chris.
What's up, Chris?
Oh, we miss you. Your jumping off place for Oregon is Independence, Missouri. Oh, pretty symbolic. You must decide which month to leave Independence.
March.
Whoa, thank you, Lauren. Thank you for subscribing. You're going on the Oregon Trail with us.
Okay. Why would we ask for advice? We know what the fuck we're
like,
doing.
Let's ask for advice.
No, March.
You attend a public meeting held for folks with the California
Stunning koala.
Oregon fever.
We appreciate it. Thank you.
Well, thanks, dude. You're told. If you leave too early, there won't be any grass for your oxen to eat. If you leave too late, you might not get to Oregon before winter comes. If you leave at just the right time, there will be green grass and weather will still be cool.
Gwyn Dalen,
thank
you so much.
So we should have summer, right? We should have the whole summer. Let's leave at like... how long does it take to get to fucking... whoa, thanks for subscribing,
Gronks girl.
Damn, welcome to the family.
I like your name. Is that a play on the word Gronk, like Gronkowski? Or if not, I still like you, but...
I say we leave either April or May.
April.
April?
It's my birth month.
You think?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's how we should be making our decisions,
May,
like that.
June, July, and August. All right, fine, fuck it.
April says leave in April.
Damn, thanks, Lorbs.
Thank you, Lorbs.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lorbs.
Okay. Before leaving Independence, you should buy equipment and supplies. You have $400 in cash, but you don't have to spend
the robot narwhal. Subscribed.
Whoa, thank you.
And thank you, Espona 90, for the donation.
You can buy whatever you need at Matt's general store. Oh, okay. Let's go see Matt. Hello, I'm Matt.
Yo, Matt's giving me attitude. You talk to Matt.
Robot Narwhal, thank you for subscribing.
You guys have
appreciate
dumb names.
It. Jeez.
I want to unsubscribe and subscribe, so they'll say my name. Rebecca, Rebecca LP.
You don't have to. Subscribing since
I'll say your name anyway.
Subscribed. Hello. What if he's Goro? Like, hello, I'm Matt. So you're going to Oregon. I can fix you up with what
is that
you
how
need.
Matt talks?
It
oh,
is.
No.
Hi, I'm Matt.
No.
A team of oxen to pull your wagon, clothing for both summer and winter. Okay.
Okay.
We can handle that, right?
We oh, is that he's getting both of that stuff for us?
I don't it doesn't look like we have a choice.
Okay.
Plenty of food. Ammunition for your
Does he
rifles.
Want anything in return? He's kind of spoiling us.
Spare parts for your wagon. Damn.
Camry
Thank
Lynn.
Thank you, Camry Lynn, for subscribing. We appreciate your friendship.
You guys are absolutely killing it tonight. Thank you for
right?
subscribing.
Jeez.
Camry Lynn or Camry Lynn.
Damn. Thanks,
and Stunning Koala.
Koala.
Another one.
Okay.
Another one.
Amount you have.
Okay.
$400. Which item would you like to buy? All right.
We need oxen. Thank you.
There's the space bar to leave the store. Okay, so I bought an ox.
How many?
Two oxen and a yoke. I recommend at least three yoke.
$40 a yoke. Let's get three yokes.
Oops. So I write three?
Yeah. So it's
$120. God. Brutal. Right. We need food.
Mm. Yeah, we need food.
But then we're going to run out of money.
We need food, though. 200 pounds of food for each person? Why do we take so many people?
Oh. I don't know. I thought we had to.
Fuck, man.
200 pounds? How many pounds of food?
Per person. That's so many pounds.
500 pounds? 600 pounds? I don't know. How long are we going for? This is scary.
I remember it being a lot less scary.
600 pounds for now.
All right. That's less than they recommend.
Well, I just want to see how much money we have left, you know?
Clothing.
Okay, you'll need warm clothing. I recommend taking at least two sets of clothing per person. Each set is $10. Okay. Help. How many should we take?
10 sets.
Oh, Julian! We're going to run out of money.
Okay, how about we just skip the spare parts and just get ammunition?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Gronks girl, thank you so much.
Well, thank you, dude.
Another one.
Okay. 20 bullets. Each box costs $2.
Just get as much as we can afford. So $60.
60?
No. Get each box.
10 boxes?
Another one.
Haley, 44. Thank you.
How much?
20 bullets. Each box is... It doesn't give you a recommendation. All right, let's get 5 boxes. Kai Ward.
Let's get 10 boxes.
Okay. So we still have $40.
We
could get some spare parts.
Let's get some spare parts.
Thank you, Kai Ward. Welcome to the fam.
Oh God.
Pam Nighthawk.
Thank you for subscribing. Who's the one before that just subscribed? And thank you to the person just
Kai
before
Ward.
You. Kai Ward, thank you for subscribing. Oh my God.
Man Dizzle 504, holy shit. You guys are lighting the sub button up tonight. Thank you so much.
Okay. Wagon wheel, wagon axle, wagon tongue.
We should just get one of each.
How do I do that?
How many wagon wheels? One. Okay. How many axles? One.
Oops.
How many tongues? One. Oh, we have $10 to
let's
spend.
Let's save it.
Space
don't have
bar.
To spend all your money now.
Oh shit, guys.
All right,
get four
let's
tongues.
Go.
It's
oh
so
my
loud.
God. God.
That's so loud.
I hate myself. Alright, yeah, this sucks. Oh, sorry. I'm supposed to press the space bar.
Guys.
I'm pressing it. Why won't it go?
Is that too loud?
It's awful. It's gonna give me a seizure.
Oh my God. This is horrible.
Oh my God. Julian, help us.
It's so loud.
Julian, help us.
I don't know how. Hold on.
It's like seizing.
Press escape.
Oh,
okay,
God,
gone.
That was awful.
Christ.
Okay, you
Are you guys okay? Did you live through that?
I didn't. I'm dead.
We have like a bunch of fucking subs. All right, you know what? I need to go check on the subs really quick because I don't want to ignore them.
Yeah, we appreciate you.
We
sweet
appreciate
cut
you.
It's louder.
You're smart.
Oh, my God. You smart. You loyal. Make that fucking music. Shut up. Okay.
Oh, my God.
pretty you may. Crazy. Continue on the trail, check supplies, look at map, change pace, change food rations.
Espona 90, thank you so much.
Another thank one. You, Espona. Talk to people. Buy some. Ooh, let's talk to people. Fuck yeah.
Let's do it.
A town resident tell you, some folks seem to think that two oxen are enough to get them to Oregon. Two oxen
voices.
Can barely move a fully loaded wagon, and if one of them gets sick or dies, you won't be going anywhere. I wouldn't go overland with less than six. All this right. bitch says we need six.
All right, real quick. American Beauty 48, thank you for subscribing.
Thank you for subscribing. I'll do a dance for you.
Coyotes 1477, thank you for
thank
subscribing.
Thank you for subscribing. Coyotes 1477.
Camry Lynn, thanks for the donation.
Camry Lynn, thank you for the donation. We're going to eat breakfast with it, except we're going to pay for our equipment to stream with it.
Man, Dizzle, yeah, we got all those. You guys are killing it tonight.
Really
holy shit.
Appreciate
thank you so
your
much.
Support and your friendship. Looking forward to
you guys, when you donate and stuff, you get stuff right when you ask, like that now playing thing.
Yeah.
Got it right away.
Julian did. Julian took your donation and he put it into the music, which we should probably listen to eventually because this.
Well,
music
I
want to
hear that music that they just played.
Lit.
Yeah, it was too loud.
Okay. That bitch said that we need six oxen. She's
Blair
drunk.
McQuirt. Okay.
We do not have enough money for that.
We. Wait, what? We,
she said we need six because if they get sick, then we're
we
fucked.
We have six. We got three yokes. That's six oxen.
Oh. Okay, anyways. Let's go.
Fuck you, Dan.
Let's continue on the trail. Whoa, thank you, Eon Murray. Thank you for subscribing.
Eon Murray, thanks for subbing. Welcome to the fam.
Okay. From Independence, it is 102 miles to the Kansas River crossing. Okay. Weather's cool, our health is good, we got 600 fucking pounds of food, no big deal. Our next landmark is 102 miles. All right, let's go. No snakes. Whoa, Olsen!
R9!
Thank you for subscribing, we appreciate your friendship. Oh, wow. Sell your soul.
Wait, what?
Julian has a broken leg! You just immediately got lit!
What the fuck? We haven't even traveled 20 miles!
Were you
I was
doing?
Trying to get out and pee, and you kept riding.
Whoa! Thank you for everything, Jenna. That's your name. Ow! Ow! My heart hurts.
Thank you for everything, Jenna.
Ow.
I'm not talking to you. Thank you for everything, Jenna. Thank you for subscribing.
He's trolling. Okay.
I have a fucking broken leg. That means you have to give me crutches and bring me food. Rocker Monster, what up?
Oh, what is that? Oh!
Oh God, that's Can you go?
That's what it said. Press enter to
continue
assess the
on
situation.
Trail. It's a river. We got to... Oh, the oxen can... They can cross it, right?
Ooh, what about eight? Hunt for food.
Ooh. Can we hunt for a better leg?
Oh, whoa. Okay, enter key.
To start
or stop walking. Point the rifle. Novice hunters.
Oh, so it's over here.
Okay.
Space bar is shoot, so...
Okay, go.
I'll aim it.
Okay, go. Oh, God. Sorry, we're wasting everything.
Oh, okay. Hold on. How do we...
That was it, I guess.
Was that it? Was that our only chance?
I only wasted one bullet, though, so I'm proud. Ooh, go. Oh.
I can't move. Oh, wait. Yes, I can. Wait. Can
no,
you press escape and go
like
back
this.
To... I know, but this is just aiming. You
that's
can't...
all you can do.
Oh, really?
Okay. This is the Oregon Trail.
Shoot.
The fuck
oh,
you think
you
we can do?
Oh, you fucking missed. Up.
You can't...
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
He's coming back. Oh my God, we're all horrible.
Right. It was our fault.
I couldn't hunt. I have a broken leg. I can't turn around.
It was our fault, though, because we delegated this to two separate people. Like, you were moving
one
and
person
I was
needs
shooting.
To do it.
True.
Okay.
From now on, that's your job.
Okay.
Okay. Continue on trail.
We have good rations. We're okay.
Okay. Hunt for food?
Okay.
So hunt for food. Go, Julian. Ooh, expert hunters, you can use the number pad, though. Oh! Oh!
We're eating the night, baby.
Your fucking body.
I'm hobbling right
now.
Look
at how slow it is. Oh, you just shooting the dead one. Julian, you're wasting all of our bullets.
We have so many bullets. Phoenix phobia.
Thank you, Phoenix. Holy shit, dude.
Phoenix, you can have some of this food tonight, okay?
You gotta, like, chill.
All right, hey, we got 1,000 pounds of food.
Oh.
Hey, we got good rations.
Rations filling.
Hell yeah, dude.
Okay.
Hey, that was fun.
Ooh, what about three? Look at
again.
The map. I want to look at the map. Oh, fuck.
That just depressed everyone on board. Get out of here.
Okay, all right. Fuck.
Let's keep going.
Change pace?
No.
I want to see what all these options are. Ooh, a steady pace, a strenuous pace, grueling. A grueling pace.
Grueling.
No.
All right. Let's go. Steady pace. Steady. Slow and steady.
Okay. So let's continue on the trail. Let's go. See, it says press enter to size up the situation. Would you like to look around?
Well, yeah, probably.
Fuck yeah. Yes. Oh, shit.
Why does it play this music? Another one. Too Much Jolt.
Oh, thank you, Too Much Jolt. Okay. What? Continue on. Oh, let's talk to people. We can talk to people. Yes. All right. Rebecca Sims tells you, with the crowds of people waiting to get on the ferry, we could be stranded here for days. Hope there's enough graze for all those animals. Not many people carry feed.
Dirty Sparkle donated $10 because you had such a great impression of Aunt Rebecca Sparkle. Sims.
I'd rather wait, though, than crossing a rickety wagon boat. Okay. So this bitch is telling us that we should wait. Because our ox might get hungry? Is that what she said?
Well, we got enough food to feed our ox. Some more ox. Can we feed our ox?
Oh, you know, that's how, like, bird flu and shit happens. Mad cow disease, that's how it happened. They were feeding cows. I think you mean mad
ox disease.
Yeah, same thing.
Cool headphones.
Thank you. Okay. Attempt to trade? Ooh, that's a new one. Let's do it. Actually, I don't want to trade any of this. But
we
don't know what
we need. We have a bunch of everything. We could use definitely more wagon tongues. We're low on wagon tongues.
I thought we got two of each. We've already gone through one of each.
You never know how much you need a wagon tongue.
So you want to...
What's a wagon tongue?
Well, I don't know. Do you want to trade food for it? Well, I feel confident in our hunting
skills.
We
have a lot of food. Yeah, me too. Me too. We can feed ourselves.
Whoa! The Judster! Thank you, Judster. Holy shit, dude.
Thank you.
Okay. What are you willing to trade? Food? Do I type in food? It won't let me type in F. Whoa! Taking time, bitch. Thank you for subscribing. Taking time, welcome bitch. To the family. Tick, tick, bitch.
Taking so it's time, like bitch. Time. It's like tick, 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 tick. Bitch. I'm going to be a bitch. Thank you, taking time, bitch.
You meet another... Oh, I see. You meet another immigrant who wants 150 bullets. He will trade you 50 pounds of food. Oh, he wants bullets? No. No.
You just said hell no.
All right. I'm done talking... Wait. What if we talk to more people?
Soft priv. Oh, you guys like that new emote? You see that? Here, check this out. Hold on one second. Let's get this shit in here. Oh, so you guys want to hear something funny?
Yes.
I submitted to get the emote of the Debbie machine with the sword and the, you know, the hat, the Viking hat. And it got denied because we didn't have express written consent from the Debbie machine to use it.
It's true.
We need consent. So I emailed her and hopefully we'll get it fixed.
It's true.
But for now, we got the little Iggy with the game controller. All right, back to this.
I say
we keep going on the trail. Capsim, thanks.
Yes. Yeah, let's keep going. Julian, how do you feel about Cheerios being gluten-free?
Good. I've eaten them since they have been gluten-free, and it's been nice.
Ooh, someone said I'm getting Starbucks tomorrow. Does that mean, Julian, that you're going to finally tell us the end of that Starbucks story? The funny joke? Get me a chicken and Julian. Casually pronounces the W in sword, someone said. Sword.
I didn't say sword.
Whoa, Briar Rose. Holy awesome shit. Awesome donation. Thank you.
I love the 69 cents. Great touch.
Marble
bounce, dude.
No, he's so sad. He hasn't had any marble time.
Hey, dude. Hey, bounce, dude.
Damn, look at all those emotes. Hi, do you like my name, Kermit is so bae? Yes, I like your name, Kermit is bae. My cat says hi. Hi. I have a psych test tomorrow, but Oregon Trail. Tell us the story, you egg. They called you an egg.
Another one.
Damn, thank you for everything, Jenna. Thank you.
That's the story
we
you
appreciate
egg?
That.
What the fuck, man?
Free blowjobs, that's right. Forever and ever and ever. Okay, let's continue on the trail. You must cross the river in order to continue. Oh, it's not a voice. the river at this point is currently 620 feet across, 3.7 feet deep in the middle. All right. Weather, cool. River depth, 620 feet. River depth, 3.7. Attempt to ford the river. Cock the wagon and float it across. Take a ferry across. Wait to see if conditions improve. Ooh, let's do what that lady said and wait. You want to wait?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. You camp near the river for a day. Word up. All bound chicka wow wow.
Tori just got the message. Thank you so much.
Ooh, look, it got
too
better.
Much jolt, you too.
The weather is warm. The river is 618 feet and 3.5 feet deep. Wait to see if conditions improve. Let's do it. Ooh, it's going down. Look at that. Another one. Let's get more information. To ford a river means to pull your wagon across a shallow part of the river. Yeah. With the oxen still attached. Okay. To cock the wagon means to seal it so no water can get in. The wagon can then be floated across like a boat. To use a ferry means to put your wagon on top of a flatboat that belongs to someone else. How come it's not my ferry? The owner of the ferry will take your wagon across the river. Okay. I think it's the safest to take a ferry. Does it cost money?
Probably. You probably can't take it for free. Let's take a ferry.
You want to wait another day?
Oh. Okay.
Let's wait another day. One more, and then that's it.
Okay.
Ooh, okay, no. It's hot. It went down. Everything's going down.
M. Hizzle. Oh,
thank you. M. Hizzle, thank you for subscribing.
Thank you for subscribing.
Let's take a ferry.
M. Hizzle.
Ferry operator says that he will charge you $5. Then you have to wait 4 days?
No, let's cock it. Let's cock it.
Cock it?
Yeah, cock it.
Cock it. Cock and lock it.
Pop, chalk, my neck, my back, my
cock and my wagon. Back.
Good try.
It was good. Ooh,
two.
Two?
Yeah, it's cocking.
All right, guys, you ready to cock?
Pop, lock, and cock it.
Press 69 if you're ready to cock. Whoa, taking time.
We're
going to
need
bitch.
That because we're cocking a boat right, or our wagon right now.
Dude, like wait. A boat. You guys saying float? Should we float it or
no,
should we
what?
Go across?
That's how we fucking die.
Really? Whoa, thank you. Anonymous, thank you.
Okay. $4.20, that's
anonymous.
Chris.
Anonymous. That has Come to on. Be Chris. If it's not Chris, it's okay. Someone that would laugh at things that Chris laughs at. 69? We should cock it? Wait, but
Why
should we float it?
69?
Should we try and go across it? I haven't played this since I was a kid.
Oh, it wasn't Chris. Wow, we were wrong.
Ford? Someone says walk, Ford?
Glacierize.
Ford float.
Holy shit, thank you for
cock,
the donation.
That's, Ford it. Ford float.
So
float
nice
it,
of you.
Float. Oh, thank you, dude. Holy shit. Cock it. Float.
Marry me,
Ford.
Julian. Thank you.
Another one. Damn.
I will marry you.
Let's people are saying Ford it.
Why would we Ford it?
I don't know. That's how
you get leakage and people fucking die, dude. My leg sucks. Thank you for asking. It
okay.
hurts.
Let's stick with cocking.
It's broken.
It.
Actually
Let's cock
broken.
It. Want to cock?
Yes.
Ready? Time to cock. Here we go. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Jenna, don't fuck it up.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on.
Look, dude.
Come on. Come on.
Dude, we look lit. Look at this. Flying
Come on.
Across that river.
Yeah. No.
We had no trouble.
Oh.
That's
I didn't
why
read
you
the word,
it.
Though.
If
Yay.
You float that shit, you fucking die, dude. Pop, lock, and cock it.
Pop.
You created a
pop,
username so fast.
It.
Thank you for the donation.
Holy shit. Thank you.
Another one.
Okay. From the Kansas River, crossing it is 82 miles to the Big Blue River crossing. Got it. Okay. Let's go. Press enter to size up the situation. It's April 17th, 1848.
April 17th?
All right, now
do
we're at
care?
The Big Blue
you
River.
Didn't care.
Would you like to look around?
You
yes.
Didn't care.
What do you mean? What? What do I
care?
I
didn't care. It was April 17th.
Happy birthday in 1848, Julian.
Thank you.
Are you happy?
Yes. I have a broken leg. The least you can do is
For
wish
fuck's
me happy
sake. You know what? By now, it's healed. At least broken. It healed over. Damn. Thank you, Kaylin. $17. $17.38. You are jokes. Oh, God. Okay. You ready? Julian. Should we attempt to trade?
Yeah.
You want to keep playing?
Yeah. I'm helping out the stream, so just...
You meet another emigrant who wants one wagon wheel. She will trade you 40 pounds of food. Hell the fuck no.
Can you write that? Hell the fuck no.
No, you can't. All right.
Can someone help take me to a doctor? I'm like bleeding. My leg is like open.
I want to look at where we are.
I need surgery. Where are
God,
we?
God, we are so fucking far away.
I don't
away.
Even see where we are.
Probably just like in the...
What do you mean probably? You don't know where we are either.
No, just...
It just says start.
God, this sucks. We're so
okay,
far
away. I say we just keep on trucking.
I hate being a pioneer.
Keep on trucking.
All right, let's talk to people.
Why do birds? Thank you.
Damn, thank you, why do birds?
Very nice of you.
Let's talk to people. A lady,
why do birds?
Marnie Stewart tells you, this prairie is mighty pretty with all the wild flowers and tall grasses, but there's too much of it. I miss not having a town nearby. I wonder how many days till I see a town. A town with real shops, a church, people, your penis.
Your penis.
Whoa, Kibben so fat.
Kibben so fat.
Thank you for Kibben subscribing. So fat. Thank appreciate you for subscribing. It. Okay.
Someone commented in the chat. It was 3 feet. Why would you cock it?
I don't know. It seemed like the right thing to do.
Yeah, we were just nervous, you know?
Yeah, just being someone cautious.
Julian dies of dysentery of the leg.
When in doubt, cock it.
I need someone to help me with my leg, so if we can keep going. Lady no. Marnie Stewart is, like, pissing me off.
So this woman's not really helping us. She's just talking about how she wants to be in
Blair,
a town.
Three.
All right. You ready? Let's continue on the trucking. Trail.
I say we change pace to grueling.
Okay. The river at this point is currently 227 feet across and 2 feet deep.
Okay. So we float that shit.
Yeah. Let's no, ford.
Ford, yeah.
Or you want to float it.
No, let's... Wait.
Float it?
What?
They're different. Another one. Number What's, one and number what? Two.
Does ford? Does, I know. Does cocking it, though, does that, like, take anything away from us? So why wouldn't we cock it every time?
Let's cock it. Pop lock and cock it. Dude. Thank you. Or we can wait to see if the conditions improve. Right. I think we should do that one. All right. It's been working good. All right, now it's 1.9 and 226. Let's do it again. Let's wait to see if it improves. Ooh, I'm going down.
Mamrie Marbles, thank you for that.
Whoa, thank you. All right, let's cock it.
Jason Sully said Ford.
Jason, no. Float it. Wait, but if it's too shallow and we float it, is that a problem? Will we get stuck? It's only a foot deep. Let's
it's 2 feet
it.
Deep. Let's ford it, dude.
2 feet? Let's ford it.
Let's ford it.
All right, you right, Jason.
You're right, Jason.
One. All right, you guys ready? Oh.
Unceremonious. I didn't want it to be ceremonious. I'm in pain here.
Ugh, I'm nervous.
I'm in pain.
You know what? Fuck your leg. It was a mudding crossing, but you did not get stuck. Hell yeah! Okay.
Hell fucking yeah, baby. April 22nd, 1848, baby. All right. Health is good. Weather's hot. Food?
Yeah.
Oh, we're low on food.
Whoa.
Brenna
Thank
Lee,
you,
6295.
Thank you for subscribing. We appreciate your friendship. Okay.
Brenna Lee, welcome to the fam.
Let's go. You ready?
Yeah.
Oregon Trail. Oh, no. Debbie Machine has dysentery. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, God. This is just the worst case scenario. Our matriarch has dysentery.
They don't want you to cock it. Donated $1.
Thank
I love when you.
You
guys create
They don't want you to cock it? Thank you. Fuck, man. I'm sorry, Debbie. Let's go. I guess we're just going to have to keep on trucking with your dysentery, aren't we?
Yeah. It's going to be okay, Debbie. Ooh, we're approaching town.
Ooh. See how the date changes? Like, we walk 5 feet and it's just another day.
Dude, that is
so
the
dumb.
Life, right? Julian all right, breaks all other go. Limbs.
You are now at Fort Kearney. Would you like to look around? Yeah.
No, dude. Fort Kearney is bullshit, dude. Right, maybe.
Whoa!
Okay. Fort Kearney turns up, dude.
Okay, let's talk to people. Oops, that's nine. Talk to people?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
A fort soldier tells you the trails from the jumping off places, Independence Street, Joseph Council Bluffs, come together at Fort Kearney. This new fort here was built by
Blair
the
McCurt,
U.S.
Thank
Army
you so much.
To protect those bound for California and Oregon.
Okay.
Thanks for the in for fucking nation, sir. All right. Let's,
fight me.
Continue on the trail. Why can't we hunt? Why is that not a choice?
Because maybe there's nowhere to hunt.
Good all. Continue on
Let's
the trail.
Let's continue going. Chimney Rock.
250 miles with
Yo,
Debbie's dysentery.
I
don't know.
It's called a Chimney Rock, dude.
I don't know if she's going to make it.
What, you're just going to...
What?
Let's size up. Let's hunt.
Attempt to trade. Let's hunt for food. Hunt. Okay, yes. Ready?
Right, here
Look
we go.
At you can use the number pad if you're an expert rifle
I
shooter.
I am an expert rifle shooter. Wait. What? I don't get it. What's the difference? No, it's the same.
You gotta wait for him to come to you.
I'm just warming up.
Oh, dude. Don't waste our bullets. You can't shoot through the bushes for some reason. You know that, right?
Is that my opportunity? Oh my god.
You can't shoot through the bushes. They have to
I need some food, dude. I'm hungry.
Julian! Oh, thank you, Legwagon. Thank you for subscribing, Legwagon. Julian, you can't shoot through the bushes.
I was unable to find any food.
He's on the other side of the bushes. You can't shoot them. You have green stuff in your teeth. Let's see. Show me your teeth. Let me see.
Your mom has dysentery.
Oh, the baby machine. And your leg is broken. With just a big hot mess in there.
My leg hurts.
Okay. Oh my god, Julian with the trigger finger. Yeah, no shit. We were unable to shoot any food. Fuck. Alright. Okay. Should we let's look at the map.
Thanks, Espona.
Oh, damn, thank you, Espona. You know, I still can't tell where we are.
Can anyone see where we are? All I see is start and finish and a bunch of really small words.
We have glunaria, someone said glunaria. He ate all the food. Okay.
Damn, okay. Jason. Damn.
Ooh, enter is walk while hunt. Oh, ow. So you have to press enter and walk around? Is that right? Otter, do you hear that?
Yeah, what? Oh, see, that's what I'm saying. I knew you could move.
Okay. Let's try to hunt for food. Let's hunt for food.
Okay, hold on. So, enter key to start or stop walking. Okay, that makes sense. I can walk!
Oh my god, it's lit. You better fucking kill that. Julian! Julian! Julian!
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
That's like right. A bison. Don't worry about those little ones. Kill the bison. Julian, I swear to fucking god. Yeah. Oh my god. Dude, it's so lit right now.
The walking makes it more complicated.
Yes, get him. Get both of them. Holy shit.
Why did it do that? Why did it? No. I got two.
How much food did we get? Whatever. That was dope as fuck. Fuck yeah. Thanks for feeding us. Even Welcome. Though your leg's broken and the Debbie machine's got dysentery, so. Alright, you ready? Yes. 290 pounds of food, but we just shot two fucking bison.
Fuck, our wagon's broken.
How do we get more wagon wheels? Oh, okay. Good, we were able to repair it.
Oh, we fixed it.
Oh, let's keep going.
Our wagon looks fucking...
Very little water?
How do we get
water? Bad water? Where do we get more water?
All right. Attempt to trade.
Change food rations?
I don't know.
How do we trade for water? She will trade you one wagon wheel for food. But then we might run out of food. We can get a wagon wheel, though.
We don't need a wagon. We need water.
Oh, okay.
Right?
Yeah. Change food rations. Let's see.
No, this is food. We need to find some water.
Check supplies. Well, how are you going to tell us we're low on water?
We have 10 bucks. Maybe we have to go into town. Ugh. Stop and rest? No.
Whoa, Captain Howdy. Thank you for subscribing.
Captain Howdy. Captain Howdy said no.
Let's keep...
Thank you for the sub, Captain.
God, this sucks. This is so depressing. Inadequate grass? Like, what the fuck? We're gonna die.
Yeah, we need to go to Chimney Rock, yes.
Yeah.
Because we can get water.
Where's the option for get water?
Okay, talk to people. That's the first step.
Move this shit. It's in my fucking Oregon way. Okay. So Linda Hines tells you, Chimney Rock by moonlight is awfully sublime. Many Indians came to our wagon with fish to exchange for clothing. We bought a number. They understand swap and no swap. Seems most anxious to get shirts and no socks. And socks. Okay, that felt very inappropriate. She was mocking them for not understanding English.
I think you were.
What a fucking bitch.
Because you're her when you read like that.
What a bitch.
How dare her.
Okay, many Indians came to our wagon with fish to exchange for clothing. How about someone exchanges anything for water?
Anything. Cast Lil 5!
Cast Lil 5, thank you for subscribing.
Welcome to the fam.
You guys missed Debbie's dysentery? Wait, did she die? Reduce rations? Oh, people are like telling us what to do. What's the matter, bud?
Come and bounce, dude.
Reduce rations? How do we do that?
Change food rations.
Okay.
Oops. Debbie's dysentery donated. Thank you, Debbie's
dysentery. Oh my god. Kermit. Okay. Oh, it's currently filling. So let's do meager.
Let's do meager, yeah. Let's chill out on the rations.
Got it. Okay. Is that good? Are we going to be okay? Are we going to not fucking die now?
Our health is very poor, so let's go.
Fuck it. Should we stop to rest then?
Yeah, let's rest.
Stop to rest.
One day.
This ain't a fucking...
Oh, it went from very poor to poor. Let's rest again.
Okay. Six. Stop to rest.
Two. Still poor.
Oh, shit.
Well.
What should we do? Hunt and rest? Let's rest more.
Yeah, let's rest. 5 days.
It's not listening to me.
Fair.
Yeah.
We healed ourselves.
All right. Feed the cerement less water. Rest again? Okay. Rest. Let's rest for...
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
What?
Why?
It's fun.
Okay, let's go now.
Okay, we're fair.
We've been fair.
Oh, okay.
Let's just continue on the trail.
I like resting. All right, let's go. Fuck it all. Inadequate grass? Does that mean our ox are hungry? We're at 0 pounds of food. Oh my fuck. All right,
let's stop and hunt. Let's hunt.
A grave site?
Yes. Yeah, let's hunt at the gravesite.
Whoa.
Leg wagon.
Thank you, leg wagon. Another one. Here lies Voland. Hey, 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 come out and play. That's fucking creepy.
All right, let's hunt. Let's hunt.
Okay.
We need a hunt. Yeah, we need a hunt. All right.
All right, Julian. We're trusting you.
I'm gonna feed us, baby.
We're putting our faith in you. Yeah. Don't kill it again. Whoa, thank you, Clay Guida 69.
That's amazing.
Thank you, Clay Guida. Holy shit. I'm so thirsty. Our trail, our Oregon fucking wagon is out of water, and I'm so thirsty. And I want some juice, because juice is bomb. Don't even bother.
I got two deer. We got some rabbits. Food. We got some food.
Our health is poor. Hunt for more food.
Let's do it again. Let's fucking do it again, dude.
We might run out of bullets. Only hunt the big stuff. That little rabbit's not even going to help us. Yes. It's lit! Alright, we need one of those fucking bison. Yes, kill his ass! Aw, too soon. Yes, come on.
I'm camping.
Don't leave some.
Babe,
we're gonna run out.
Bones are cheap, dude. 120 pounds of meat. However, you'll only be able to carry 100 pounds back to the wagon. Why am I hunting for more food if we can't carry it?
Wow. Thanks for the heads up.
Our health is still poor. Trail.
Let's rest.
Goro donated.
Another. Wow. Thanks, Goro.
Do you have any video coming out, Goro?
Three. Oh, I see. The weather's going to get fucky soon, huh?
Oh, it's June. That's good time, though. It's summer. 360 no scope those deer.
Why don't we change our food rations to bare bones?
Okay. I don't know why we
did. Does that mean we're gonna get
sick?
Why
did we start it filling?
I don't know, because we didn't know any better.
Yeah.
All right, rest? More rest?
Yeah.
Three?
There we go. There we go. We're fair.
All right, let's keep
going. Let's keep it going, baby.
Yes.
Someone said stop resting. Thank you, Leg Wagon. Another
one. No, I wasn't done.
I was.
Okay. Keep hunting. Talk to people. Let's talk to people.
Yeah.
Well, we can buy supplies now. A Sioux brave tells you, the Pawnee are the mortal enemies of the Sioux. I would not hesitate to kill any Pawnee I met.
Sounds,
but I've never
like
killed
American.
A white man. Oh, okay.
Sounds like a cowboy. Don't try to do a Native American accent.
The Pawnee are the mortal enemies of the Sioux.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I would not hesitate to kill any Pawnee I met, but I have never killed a white man. All I ask from the white man is to leave me alone and to leave my buffalo alone.
I don't think
okay,
the white
so
man
we shouldn't,
wants to do that to
so
you.
We shouldn't hunt because yeah. then they're going to kill us.
Okay.
Well, then fuck.
Well, we have
let's
good
buy
food.
Supplies. But we don't have any fucking money.
We have $10.
Dude. Oh, God.
Let's get some water. Oh, you can't buy.
Food is 30 cents a pound. Oxen. Ammunition. We're running out of food.
Let's get some food. Get number 7.
How many pounds?
Ventane, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you, Ventane. How many pounds?
Well, if it's 30 cents a pound.
That's cheap.
That's like...
We can afford that.
Like, we can get like 30 pounds.
Oh, no, it's you number. Sorry. 7. 30 pounds?
Yeah.
$1 to spend.
Let's keep the dollar.
Okay. Oh, thank you, Watt There, you Theremin.
Watt There. Yes, sir, Matt. Do we have any bullets?
Get food and stop resting, everyone says. That's too expensive. Stop
we,
taking
apparently
your
we suck
advice.
At this game.
Another you one. Can still
Julian's
hunt deer.
Broken leg donated. Thank you.
We can't hunt right now. Let's see what happens if we attempt to trade. You meet another immigrant who wants one wagon tongue. He will trade you one wagon wheel. No.
Another one.
Fuck off out of here. Well, thank you, Za2394.
Za2394.
Okay. Let's just keep going. Yeah? You can trade for food, too. We tried that. He didn't want to.
Another one.
Well, thank you, Hanks. Nobody wants to trade with you today. I can't trade for food. I'm stuck right now.
Stuck.
Whoa, thank
original
you, original 15
live. Thank you. Another
one. Continue, or should we rest?
Let's continue. We rested enough. Let's keep going.
Everybody's got to suck it up. Okay, let's do it. Fuck it all. Oh, come on with the water.
How do we get water?
Oh, it's rainy. Ooh.
Oh, does that mean we got water?
Must be. Fuck yeah.
Health is poor.
Oh, okay. That's not that bad.
Should we rest and hunt? But we can't
hunt. Yeah, let's hunt. Why?
Because the Native American threatened us.
I think we're good because they're not in that area anymore. Let's hunt. Fuck it up. Fuck them up.
Steal their buffalo and eat it really, really good.
Fuck them up, Julian. Pray for Debbie Machine's dysentery. They don't want you to trade. The grave should have said, and I never found out the rest of Julian's Starbucks story.
Thank you for the donation, Dana Gold.
Thank you, Dana Gold. Rest. Rest. Everyone's saying rest.
Come here, baby.
I swear to God, you waste one more bullet. No, Julian, no. Stop resting so much. Okay, people are saying rest and don't rest. So I don't know what to do.
We can't please everyone. We gotta rest. I'm tired.
Ugh. I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna pioneer the best that I can. All right. You wanna continue on the trail? No, you know. Well, thank you, WTF Wolf. Let's,
another one.
We should definitely look at the map.
Map always helps.
Is the solid black line like where we are?
Oh, yeah. So we're not even halfway.
Nope. All right. Let's keep going.
Continue on trail,
baby.
We're
going to die, dude. We're going to fucking die. Just rest, but not rest. Change the rations? How are we going to change the rations? We're eating. We're already at bare bones. What are we going to change it to? More?
Yeah, we can't change the rations. Oh, our health is poor, so maybe increase the rations.
Oh, okay. Change food
rations. Go back to medium rations. Meager.
Meager. Yeah. Okay.
There we go.
Got it.
Why don't we rest? Just because we have poor health, people can deal with it.
How many days?
2. See if it gets us to fair. There we go. Now let's keep going.
Okay.
Nice.
Whoa, what the fuck is that? I'm nervous.
Looks like a rock.
Or is it? Oh, it's very hot. Very fucking
hot. Hailstorm.
Okay, but you said it's very hot. How is there hail?
Dude, you never know, dude. Independence Rock.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. More. Julian Starbucks joke donated. Another one. Yeah.
This one sucks. This one's like sad and depressing. Okay. What do you want to do? Talk to people?
No. Talk.
Yes. Ugh. Big Louie tells you, goodbye, Platte River. Goodbye, Sand Hills and White Buffalo Skulls. Now we climb the Sweetwater Valley to cross the Continental Divide at South Pass. Once across the Rockies, we'll make a steep descent into the Green River Valley.
That was good. That was good.
Thanks. What should we do?
I say we keep going. Because it seems like we got our water because it rained and we have fair health. We have food, right? How much food do we have?
I don't know. Should we check supplies?
Yeah, check.
Ooh, 2. We have
100 pounds of food. That's plenty because that's all I can carry back to the wagon anyway.
That's right. That's right. Should we rest?
No.
Okay.
Let's just keep going and then we'll hunt and rest.
Okay. Ready?
Yep.
Oh, God. Oh, oh, oh.
Yes. Yes. Repair it. Yes, we did it.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 50 pounds of food. We're almost out of food.
All right, why don't we stop? Let's stop.
Oh, God.
Let's stop. I'll hunt.
Hunt. Julian, hunt.
You got this, baby.
Kill it or else we're going to die. Oh, it's like Rocky. Hell yeah! Julian. Oh, someone said change your pace. Pace.
Hmm. Oh, come on, baby.
Oh, you're up too high. Should we change the pace to faster or slower?
I think we're already like...
We're at steady.
I hunted 975 pounds, except we had to waste 875 of it. Why am I only able to carry 100 pounds? What am I, a bitch? Lol. I've never even deadlifted before with my one leg. Alright, let's change pace.
Pace is good. Slower, faster, faster.
Well, what is our pace? Current is steady. Why don't we go a little faster?
We can't go at a slower pace. We can only go faster. We're at steady.
Yeah, let's go 2.
Strenuous?
Hey, you know what?
Once you shoot a buffalo...
Faster, get wild, Jason says.
Someone said once you shoot a buffalo, stop wasting bullets. That's a good idea.
Oh, that's true. All right, we're going strenuous now.
You know, I'm not sure it's a good decision, but okay.
No, let's go back. What do you want to do? Steady?
No, do it. Go strenuous. We'll see
what happens. All right, we'll do steady. I'm just kidding. We're doing strenuous.
Let's go.
Oh, you guys can take the controls. I just hunt.
Oh, God. We're fucking booking it. Yes.
All right.
This is my jam. It's almost my birthday in Oregon Trail. Okay. Let's talk to people. A Mormon traveler tells you, "My family and I travel with 40 other families to the Valley of the Great Salt Lake to seek religious freedom." Back east, Mormons were persecuted. In Utah, we'll join together and build a new community, changing desert into farmland. Okay. All right. Go Mormons. Thanks, Mormons. Go Mormons.
Keep going.
Rest or what?
Do you want to rest?
We can
rest.
Thank you, leg wagon. Yeah, let's rest one day. Let's rest. One day. Another one. Just one day.
Okay.
Okay, that helped nothing. That helped nothing. All right.
Just wasted a day.
Attempt to trade. You meet another immigrant who wants 4 sets of clothing. She will trade you 1 ox.
Ooh. An ox could help us.
Really?
Wait, could it? Would that make us go faster?
She wants 4 sets of clothing. We have 10.
Dude, that's like greedy.
It's like most of our clothes.
Oh, yeah, right.
No. All right, let's go. Kill legs.
Trail divides here. Head for the Green River Crossing or head for Fort Bridger? Oh, shit. Let's see the map. All right. Green River Crossing is up. Fort Bridger's down.
Why would you go down?
Or Fort Bridger, yeah. I don't see the Green River.
I don't get it. No trade, no. Okay. Yeah, but which way should we go now? Green River.
Let's go Green River.
Green River. Fort. River. Dysentery leg. Green River. Up. Good thing we can't read maps. Up. Shorter distance.
It seems like the logical scenario is to go up, right? Because going down looks a little bit longer. But then again, that is crossing a river. Like, Green River is a river, so we might have to...
Okay. Let's go Green River.
All right, let's go.
Fuck it up.
We're going to have to...
Fuck it up. Hunt?
What? How much food do we have?
I don't know.
Well, let's keep going.
We have 50 pounds.
We're going to have to cock this. Dale. Fuck Dale, dude. I don't care about his arm.
Yeah, fuck him. All right. You guys are now at the Green River. Yes. Big mistake? People are saying big mistake. Otter Grand Trail. Said we made a mistake,
Dude, 50 of you suggested we go the Green River. What are you talking about?
Oh, thank you, Guy Fieri.
They said we keep going. We might have to cock it,
though.
We
need food. All right, let's talk to people. A young boy tells you, "My family didn't buy enough food in Independence. We've been eating very small rations since Fort Laramie. Because of that, our health is poor. My sister has mountain fever, so we're stopped here for a while."
Why do we care, boy?
Don't give us mountain fever. How about that?
Hey, boy. Why do we care?
Hey, boy.
Boy.
I'm going to put you on a diet, boy.
Put you on a diet, boy.
Okay. Let's see if someone's willing to trade us. Who wants 50 pounds of food? You don't have this. Well, that settles
let's
that.
Let's hunt and then go back to these guys.
Okay.
Fuck, we can't.
What?
You must cross the river. 402 feet, 20 feet deep.
No. Wait. Let's wait.
Whoa.
Sorry.
It got deeper.
It did?
No, it stayed the same. We can't just wait for the river to go away.
Okay. Let's cock it, or should we take a ferry?
Let's take a ferry. Is that available?
Take a ferry? That's deep. We're going to die.
I feel like if we don't take a ferry, we are going to die.
Ferry. Let's take it. 3.
DJ Khaled.
We don't have $5.
We have to cock it then, huh?
Was that Ouija barking in her sleep? Oh my god, we're gonna fucking die, man. Rest?
That's Peach barking in her sleep.
Someone said wait for the river to just disappear. Ford it. You can do it. 20 feet? You can ford it? Fuck you, are you trolling us? No way. Ferry, it's too much money. You have no more food.
Float. What happens if we cock it? Will we make that?
All right. There's only one way to find out.
Oh, God. This looks bad.
Oh, Debbie Machine drowned, Chenna drowned, Julian drowned, and Dale drowned. Oh my god. Oh, but why did our wagon go down and we drowned? Like, I'm a good swimmer.
No, I have a leg. I have one leg. I cannot swim with that. Debbie.
Do we have anybody left, or is that everybody? I think that's everybody, isn't it? Well, who else is on there?
What the fuck is happening? Who's still going?
I don't know. Would you better? Oh, thank you, Sinister, for subscribing. Appreciate your friendship.
Who else is playing? It's Jenna, Dale, Julian, Debbie. Your penis.
Your penis is still
alive. Our penis is still alive. Oh, that's so funny. All right, your penis. You can do this, dude.
Hunt for food. Your penis has no food.
Your penis. Let's hunt, dude.
Come on, your penis. All
right, I'm not going to hunt anymore. Yeah.
Oh, my God. Your penis is alive. This was so intense. I forgot how intense this game is. All right, so now we just wait for us to carry 100 pounds back. Long live the penis, pen 15. Dude, do it for your penis.
All right, so we keep it going.
All right, go, you do it.
Bad water?
Uh-oh.
Fine wild fruit.
Ooh, delicious.
Keep going. Okay.
Oh, what the fuck? Wrong trail? Lose 4
Dude, your penis is screwing it up.
Your penis has a broken leg.
Oh, God. He's going down slow.
Well, thank you, Zah. Thank you for subscribing, Zah. We appreciate your friendship and your support. Your penis has died? No! Your penis was only alive for like a day.
Another one. We lost.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. You're such children.
Here lies your penis.
Oh, R.I.P. your penis.
Guys, this is it, man. Here lies your penis.
Dude, that was fun.
That was fun. I like how my penis got at least a burial. Like, the others just drowned. At least your penis got to be buried.
Yeah, we drowned and your penis was buried. Your penis got buried in a grave. Wow. Wow.
R.I.P. in peace, penis.
Well, all right. Do you want to play again? Do you want to take a break? What do you want to do?
I'll play again.
Alright, let's do it.
I just
want to
get some water.
Okay, here's some water.
No, that's like warm. I'm going to go get some ice.
I know, I've been drinking your warm water.
Ice water.
Alright, I'll hang out in the chat for a little bit. How you guys doing? Yeah, play some music.
Yeah, I'm good on this song though.
I'm dehydrated. I need to hydrate. Here lies your penis.
Here lies your penis.
How is everyone doing, though? Thank you for hanging out while you watch our penis die. Make this your new wallpaper for your desktop. That's a good idea. Some wada fayada? That's right. Yay, music. All right, I want to break anything because Julian gets really mad when I touch his little setup here, but I was going to try and make it louder. But you know what? I'm not sure I'm going to. I might break it. Whoa, thank you, ticking time, bitch. Another one. Maybe this? Oh, yeah. Is that better? Is that louder at all? Penis talk is fun. Twitter background. Here lies your penis. All right, maybe I'll take a screenshot. I don't know how to do it on here. I'll just take a picture because I'm lazy. I'm going to take a picture with my phone. Whoa! Stealth Pineapple, thank you for subscribing. We appreciate your support. Prank Julian? Oh, it's too late now.
Too late.
They're all telling me to prank you. Look, Play Club Penguin.
Everyone's tweeting me that screenshot.
I've seen the vines of people playing Club Penguin. It looks kind of fun, but I don't know how to play it. And some of those vines make me angry, because, like, after you see them for a little while, you're like, all right, this isn't even that good. Right?
Yeah, I mean, I get what you're saying. It's very easy. Can you scoot over a little bit?
But I like sitting right in the middle. It's
Can I move the camera so I'm not off screen? Thanks.
Yeah.
Thanks, bye.
Where's Paige? She's in her bed sleeping.
Look at all the screenshots.
Oh, my God.
This was incredible, the way it happened like that.
All right. Well, at least if we play again, we, like, have a good understanding of what we're doing. Club Penguin. All right. We're going to have to download Club Penguin if you guys want to see us play it, and we'll play it maybe another time. What do we have to do tomorrow? We're taking the dogs to the vet super early, but after that, maybe we'll have time to stream tomorrow night or something.
Yeah.
We might.
There's definitely a chance we'll stream tomorrow.
Oh, sure. Thank you, Lindsay. Yeah, we might have time to stream it. Definitely this week. We're not going to wait till next Monday. We've been streaming a lot more than just Monday. Oh, thank you, Sam. Appreciate it.
Another one.
Jenna, scroll with us. I wish. I got to a point in Elder Scrolls where I can only play with other people. Like, I can't do shit on my own anymore. I just got, like, bored. Like, I have guilds and stuff, but I don't know. It's just annoying sometimes. Nobody ever wants to do shit with me. The Sims. Everybody wants us to play The Sims. Did you download The Sims?
No, I didn't. You want me to?
Well, why don't we make a tentative list of things that we want to download so that we can play them? Sims and Club Penguin are the two suggestions.
Okay.
Homestar Runner? Why is that so familiar? That's like an old fucking website, isn't it? Bloggy, Sims, Neverwinter. Can Julian shoot a tutorial on how Mock did her hair? Thank you, Gwyn.
Another
Minecraft. I suck at Minecraft.
I've never actually really given Minecraft a shot. I would play Minecraft.
I have. I'm just like, I get a little bored.
Blair, you guys,
Thank you, it's Nina.
You guys gotta kick Denver's ass for us.
Stick World. You love Stick World.
Oh, we should stream Stick World sometime.
Julian loves Stick World.
Fucking crush Stick World, dude.
Honey Pop.
I have Fallout 4. Okay, you know what I want to stream more than Fallout 4? Is Just Cause. I think Jenna would love Just Cause.
What's that?
It's a lot like GTA. It's just so fucky, though.
Hmm. I like fucky.
Like, it's that same style. Like, it's third person, you know, you mm-hmm. free world type thing. But, like, I've seen so many hilarious GIFs.
Well, thank you, Taking Time, bitch.
Taking Time, bitch. You're killing it tonight.
Play Snake. I'm terrible at Snake. All right. Do you want to play again? Or do you want to play a different game?
Well, it's up to you. You're the one that want to play Oregon Trail. So if you haven't gotten your fix yet, let's play again.
Did you ever have to play this game?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
All through school. It was like the best part of school. For some reason, it was so fun.
I just remember you...
RuneScape. Holy shit.
Every time we played it in school, you had to take like a week to finish your game.
Yeah.
You know, because you're only allowed to play it for like 5 minutes at a time. You had to save your game with your little classmates and shit. Where's me?
We have Five Nights at Freddy's. We could play Five Nights at Freddy's at any time.
Do you want to play it?
No, someone just suggested it.
Love you.
Want to play another round?
Yeah.
Gronk's girl.
Well, we've never played Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's decide collectively as a fam.
Okay.
Why don't we do... Press 1 if you want us to play another round of Oregon Trail.
Press 2
if you want us to play Five Nights at Freddy's.
Press 3 if you want to play a different game.
Yeah, but we would have to download those other ones, though. So it might take
AJ Hall. Minutes.
Thank you, another AJ. One. Agario.
1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. It was pretty even.
Five Nights at Freddy's?
3.
Oh, there's a lot of twos. 1, 2, oh my god. 4.
I'm seeing quite a bit of ones.
I feel like I'm seeing more twos.
Chat is fast, dude.
It's lit!
Do I need to turn on slow chat?
I don't know how to do that.
I mean, I know how. I just don't know if people like it.
I don't know, Julian. What's your assessment of this?
It's pretty mixed, dude. I wish we could do a poll.
I know. Why can't we do a poll?
Oh, yeah.
One, two.
I mean, Julian, I'm seeing a lot of everything.
Well, we've never played Five Nights at Freddy's. Julian?
Oh, what? Hotel rooms. Hotel rooms.
Julian,
let's play Oregon Trail again.
All right, let's.
We got it going. Let's do it.
All right, let's play one more.
Realize your penis.
If we finish this and we decide we want to play Five Nights at Freddy's, we can do that.
Yeah. All right. Ooh, music is on.
Would you like to write an epitaph? Yes.
Would you like to make changes? Yes. Right. Yes. Right.
What? What? Tell me.
No, I'm gonna. All of the people in your party have died. Oh, we died.
All right. Whoa, thank you, AJ.
AJ, killing it.
Let's travel the trail.
Calm down.
Want to try being a banker?
Yes, because look where we're being a farmer got us. All right, first name.
Wagon leader. Let's go, Julian. Oh, thank you, Anonymous.
How about Peach?
Another one.
Paige. Sermit. Marpel. What else, Hot?
Paige, Sermit, Marpel. Juanito.
Who's that?
Juanito.
Whoa, thank you, Captain Howdy. 669. Mock.
No, I said Juanito.
Mock. And Fuckboy.
Fuck. CC. CC. No. CCBOI. Aaron XO, welcome to the fam.
That's not how you spell Fuckboy.
FUCKBOI. Fuckboy. Bewitch!
Oh, thank you for subscribing. We appreciate your friendship.
Bewitch, I love you.
All right, what month should we leave?
When did we leave last time? April?
Yep.
That worked out well last time.
$1,600.
How much did we have last time?
Because we're a banker.
What did we have last time? Like 800?
400.
Oh, dude, we don't even have to hunt.
Ugh.
Okay, let's get 4 yolks. 5 yolks. Ah, fuck it. Food. So, let's get 1,000 pounds. Clothing. Let's get 20 outfits. Ammunition. 20 bullets. Let's get 200 bullets. Oh, how many boxes? So, 10 boxes. Spare parts. Yeah, let's get, okay.
Whoa, your penis. Thank you for subscribing.
Your pen 15, your pen that's 15. Awesome. Wagon wheels, let's get 5 of those. Let's get 5 of each.
You can only carry three,
so let's get 3. All right. So now we have 6. Now we have, like, tons of, we have over, like, almost a grand just left over. Right?
Earthquake! We're having an earthquake! Get! Oh, it's lit! Okay, talk to people. That's annoying. Let's go. Alright, let's go! We got it. We can do it. We want to see Paige.
Someone said earthquake whip.
Sermit has exhaustion. Kermit, come. Hold on. I want to get him because he has exhaustion. Kermit, come.
He has exhaustion.
Yay! Oh, my poor guy. He's so exhausted. Oh.
Another one. Someone wrote slow chat, please.
Thank you, slow chat, please.
Okay, so you want me to turn on slow chat?
Why don't you turn on slow chat?
Just do it like this. Fucking slow mode right here.
Oh, okay.
So that means the room is no longer in slow mode? Wait.
Doesn't look any different.
My poor maybe Truman, if Truman's here.
Exhaustion.
Yeah, it should be in slow.
My poor Sermon. Oh, I'm so sorry. He's so tired.
Can the mod turn it into slow mode, or do I need to do that? Because it says it's in slow mode now.
$2 from Jenna Julian.
I don't understand that. How does that happen?
Maybe you can just write in who it's from. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, possibly.
All right, Kermit, you want to come in here? My poor guy. He's so tired. Leslie Knope,
is that really you?
Don't growl at me.
Kermit has exhaustion, okay?
All right. Whoa,
J-Base. Oh, good
yawn. All right, spacebar.
So it looks like we're in slow mode now.
Oh, you gotta put the cursor back.
All right.
All right, Kermit, fuck your exhaustion. All right, let's go.
Good yawn. Look at you. You're such a goon.
Ow.
Sorry.
Why would you do that?
Okay,
stop. Stompy. Don't touch me. Okay. What do you want to do?
Continue on the trail, maybe?
We're
in Oregon Trail.
Okay. 4.9 feet, 628 feet across.
Fucking cock this shit, dude.
Should we ford it?
Ford it. Fucking ford it.
All right, here we go. Oh, my God.
4 feet, dude. If you can't ford this, you fucking suck.
Oh, my
God. Oh!
Oh, Mark drowned! Oh!
We can't ford 4 feet?
Oh! Whoa! ZJW, thank you for subscribing. Good English. Wow.
Mark's dead.
Wow.
Hey, I don't really care.
Wow.
We have cash to buy everything else. All we lost is Mark.
We can't buy a new Mark. Mark is dead.
Let's look around. No, hey, bow your head in respect. Mock just died. Pour some out for the homie.
Alright, let's go.
Mock died.
I want to cross this river.
Mock would drown. Yeah, because she was fucking getting
sassed by the
water. Alright,
it's 4.6 feet across. Let's cock that shit.
Let's cock it, please.
Alright, you ready? This, Here it goes. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, no, we'll be fine.
Mock drowned. You're going to get banned.
You're going to get drowned.
You had no trouble. All right. We should have
lost 4 oxen, so we need to buy some oxen.
Yeah, we do.
Can we buy oxen?
Another one.
Jessica Messica, thank you.
Well, thank you, Jessica Messica. Attempt to trade.
No one wants to trade with you.
Hunt for food? We need any food? No. Let's just keep going.
Damn. We should have bought more oxen.
That's all right. Once we get to the next, thing, we can buy some. Or some shit.
Yeah.
Buy supplies. Oxen?
Oxen, yes. So I'll get... No, not... Yes, yeah. Get 5. We should get axles. So get 5, number 5. And get 2.
We lost ammunition.
Let's get ammo. Pray for Mock. Thank you for the donation.
5 boxes?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
Keep going, baby.
Let's go, baby.
Jay Bays, thank you.
Well, thank you, Jay Bays. Another one. Change the rations. All right, fine. Let's change the rations.
What's wrong with the rations?
I don't know. Fine, we'll go meager. Fuck it all. Should we change the pace?
Yeah, let's go hard. Let's go grueling. We haven't done that yet.
Grueling.
Oh, shit.
Grueling.
Dude.
Grueling. Look at
it. Dude, we're hauling.
Booking. We are booking. Let's go.
Oh, dude, we just traveled 40 miles.
Fuck yeah, we did.
Yeah, repair. ZJW. Yes.
All right, let's go. Well, thank you, ZJW. Oh yeah. Oh fuck yeah. This is dope.
Chimney Rock.
R.I.P. Maki will not be missed by anyone. Sermit is gonna get exhausted again. Let's talk to people. I hear terrible stories about wagon parties running out of food before Oregon. The whole party starving to death. We must check our supplies off and we might not get there as soon as we think. Always playing for the worst, I say.
I say. Is it good? We have a lot of food.
Pounds of food for a wagon axle. I like looking at it just so I can say no.
Yeah, sometimes it's nice to reject him. Yeah.
Do you want to rest?
No.
Okay, let's go. Grueling.
Grueling, baby.
Grueling pace. Grueling pace. Grueling pace. Oh, our health is fair. And Mock's dead. Wow.
Same joke, what a really, waste Oregon Trail?
We should rest, though. We're at fair.
Okay, let's rest a day. One day. One.
2 days.
Five. Final
it's only May 6th.
I know. I'm trying to get there on May 7th.
Last time it was like mid-June by the time we were here.
I know, but we weren't grueling last time.
Sermon is gonna get exhausted. Sermon is gonna get exhausted.
We have a lot of food. Still good.
Marpella has measles. We'll fuck him then.
Marpella has measles.
Uh-oh, our health is poor and we have inadequate grass.
All right, let's rest. For two.
We should change the
pace.
Let's
rest for 20 days.
Let's go back to a strenuous pace.
Let's rest for 25 days.
That's stupid. Let's rest for 5 days. Okay.
Then 20.
It's still May.
Okay, fair health. We're good.
No, we should get up to good.
Let's rest for 25 days. Marpel has measles.
Fuck Marpel. Fair still?
Babe, sometimes you just gotta be satisfied with just average, okay?
Let's hunt for food.
Okay. We need to hunt it. We need to hunt.
Go, Julian. Go, Julian. Go. Go, Julian. Go, Julian. Oh, dude. That was horseshit. You killed that one.
Oh, dude. What? Oh, dude.
Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. Whoa, thank you. Listen to my mixtape. I will listen to your mixtape. Yes. Get him. Yes.
Done.
Good work.
Fuck you, chicken.
You're such a provider. How do you even do that? Rest for 69 days. That's like 2 months. That's asking for
it. More than 2 months.
Oh my god. All right. Good. Let's go. Continue. Another one. Very little water.
Let's get some rain up in this bitch.
Water.
Yeah. There's water. We can get some water.
All right. I thought we were going to cross the river. No?
Inadequate grass. Marple has exhaustion. Marple's just struggling, dude.
Oh, Kermit just farted in my sweatshirt.
He has exhaustion.
Wait, should we slow him down? Change pace.
Wait, Marple, is it... Oh, I see. He's... Okay. All
right. Our health is poor, Julian.
Sometimes the health
is just gotta
be poor. Oh my god, so much rest.
Well, it better go up to good or else I'm gonna be pissed. Fair? Well, thank you,
Aaron.
Thank you,
Aaron XL.
Fair? Let's rest.
What if fair is the best one? We're wasting so many weeks.
Still
it's
at
just,
fair.
It's good. It's good. Fair
fine,
is good.
Fine. Fuck it.
Fuck it. Sometimes you just gotta fuck it.
I rested for so fucking long. All right. Continue?
Yeah. Let's go to Port, dude.
All right. Let's go the way we did.
Fort Bridger. Fort Bridger, yeah.
Sounds good.
Wild fruit. Hell yeah. Let's eat it.
Hunt for food?
No, we're good. We got food.
Broken wagon.
Yes, repair it.
Okay. Let's go, baby. Bad water.
It's okay.
Drink that bad water. Ooh, pussy, what's that? Pussy. Looks fun. Looks fun. Lose trail. Lose 3 days. Fuck ever. All right, let's go. Come on, baby. We're almost there. Poor health. Fuckboy has cholera.
Oh my god. Is fuckboy gonna be okay?
Fuck him. Who cares? He's a fuckboy.
He is fuckboy.
Hey, this is farther than we got before.
No, it's a different way than we got before. Yeah. Very poor health.
Yeah, we gotta rest.
8.
8 days of rest. Alright. We missed the 4th of July.
Damn. Jamalo, thank you.
Should we change the pace or much appreciated. The food rations?
No. Fucking decrease ration, increase pace, baby.
Decrease ration, increase pace?
Yeah. Okay. No, our pace is good. Let's just decrease the ration. Because we're currently at steady.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go strenuous. And okay. Let's go to rations. See what we got going on rations.
Okay.
We're meager. I like meager.
Okay.
All right. Small but adequate. Like your penis?
Let's go, baby. With your penis. Very little water. God, so annoying, guys. They bring all this shit with them and they can't bring fucking water.
How do they fit everything into the fucking wagon? Whoa, what's is that a turned over car?
Looks like it.
They didn't have cars back then.
Poor health. 146 pounds of food.
Alright, let's rest. Ooh, Soda Springs looks like a fucking party, dude.
Bitches everywhere, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah.
Alright, let's rest. And then I'll hunt.
No, let's talk to people.
Okay, young boy.
My job every day is to find wood for the cook fire. Sometimes it's very hard to find enough, so I store extra pieces in a box under the wagon. On the prairie, I gather buffalo chips to burn them when there wasn't any wood.
Thanks for fucking sharing. Doesn't help us at all. Okay,
classic,
what do you want to do?
Dumbass kid. Let's rest probably like 4 days and then hunt. Or, yeah.
5 days. Let's do it. Fuck it all.
Fair. Good.
Now what?
Keep going? Keep going, baby.
I'm living right now.
Let's hunt when we can.
57 miles? All right, I can hunt. Very little water. Bad water.
Let's hunt real quick.
Marple has exhaustion.
What else is new?
But we're almost there.
Mox damn fine all ghost. Right. Thank you for the donation so much. Poor.
Well, friend. This is where we park. I'm bound for California with an imposing desert to cross. And you've got the Snake River to cross, which I hear is no picnic.
No picnic.
Write us, you old missus, just as soon as you reach Oregon.
Got it.
Sincerely, Miles Hendrick.
Don't care.
What do you want to do? Rest?
Probably, right?
Sure. We need food.
I know. I need a hunt, but we can't hunt yet.
Okay. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's stop and hunt.
Alright, let's fucking hunt.
Go out. Yes. Get, oh, it's lit. What are you doing?
Oh, I almost got him. I'm struggling. What does it look like I'm doing?
Someone said, are we there yet?
I really only catch like
hunting.
A fucking squirrel.
With your penis?
Is that a fox? What is
Pussy.
That?
Whoa, hide back. Thank you for subscribing. Hide back.
Hild back.
Hild.
64 pounds?
Some kind of provider you are.
Fuck you, I'm eating all 64 pounds of it.
Ew.
Alright, we rested too. Let's keep it going.
Keep it going with bad water. Our health back down to poor.
I literally just rested. All right, let's rest for like 30 days so we can't get bad.
Seriously? About 10 days. Can't type in a double digit. 6. Let's go. Mom, I need to go to the bathroom. All right.
There.
Hunt. We're almost out of fucking food.
All right. Jeez. I'll provide, finally.
Provide for us. God. That's not providing. I don't want to eat that rabbit. I want to eat that bear. There's a lot of us. Think of Marco. Sermon has exhaustion.
All right, we're good. I got a bear.
All right. Think of the Sermon and Marco. They both have exhaustion. Julian, stop.
We're a banker, okay? I can afford to shoot a couple extra bullets.
Not if you're dead. Whoa, thank you, Master Cat Lady.
So how much food do we get? I didn't even look.
I don't know.
Fuck it. Not that much. We live 92 poor. Pounds.
We're back down to poor.
Should we change our pace? God.
Maybe.
We need to hunt, dude.
Change pace.
Let's go steady. Should I hunt?
Another one.
We're low on food.
Alright, go ahead. Oh. Yes, Julian.
Oh, God, that was horrible.
Don't give bad water to Sermit. Sermit. Oh. Wow. Yes, it's lit. It's lit.
Oh, I just cleaned Damn. Up. All right, we'll take it. Phelan, thank you.
Oh, thank you, Phelan. Another one. All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's keep going. We got this.
Poor. Our health is so poor. Oh, no.
Sermon and fuckboy now. Can we just get to the freaking river without anyone
Very
dying?
Poor.
No dancing. We're doing bad. Rest, right? Rest. Yeah. 8 days.
Damn, it's gonna
That's
be wintery.
So many days, dude. All right, let's cross.
Really?
Yeah, we gotta cross. Six. We gotta caulk it, right?
We can take the ferry. Hire an Indian to help? That's fucking racist. They're not Indians. They're Native Americans.
Yeah. Then you click three.
Oh, Shoshani two sets of clothing. Yeah,
no, that's a great offer. He's reasonable. Okay, let's do it. If he fucking hustles us right now and sinks our boat,
you missed Brenna's $20 donation. Holy shit! Whoa, thank you, Brenna.
Wait, really?
I guess so.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Thank you so much.
I was hunting. Let me check.
Sorry, we were paying attention to the fact that fucking Marpel had cholera. He needs some milk.
Sorry, I'm very apologetic about that. Sorry.
Damn, thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
Brenna Hernan, huge $20 donation.
Holy
wow.
shit, dude, thank you.
And Jamie Lowe, that was earlier, though. Yeah,
$20
donation.
You guys.
Thank you so
really
much.
Really appreciate it.
Brenna, Julian much appreciated. Hunting. Thank you so much. I was hunting. I was being a tornado. But you are very sweet for doing that.
Thank you so much. All right, you ready? Inadequate grass.
What can we do? Heavy fog. Like, what can we do about this stuff?
I don't know. Heavy fog? All right, give us that wild fruit. Very little water. Rough trail? The
what
fuck?
Does that mean,
inadequate
dude?
Grass?
Let's just hunt. Let's fucking hunt.
Hunt? All right, go ahead. He needs some milk. He just needs breakfast.
Dick.
You know, if these people would just live off the land, they wouldn't have to hunt. I'm sure there's plenty of fruits and vegetables to be eaten.
You're right.
Stop eating bears. You could just, you know, pick up some corn or something. There's lots of berries. It was summertime. There's plenty to eat. You just have to look for it.
Okay, I only
Great,
got like 20
Julian.
Pounds
now
of
our
food.
Health is fair. Now we're going to stop to rest. All right. It's almost my birthday. In Oregon Trail. It's not fair. We're going to die. It's my birthday!
We have zero food.
Okay.
Gotta fucking go hunting, dude. Why am I down here?
What? It just disappeared into another dimension.
Like, where did you go? Oh, get over here, baby.
Yes. Good work.
Give me an ox. What?
Like the things that pull your wagon?
Yeah, I want to eat one.
Oh, he needs some milk. Check the map. Oh, shit. Are we lost?
Yes.
Damn, good work.
Let's check the map. And we got to rest.
Okay. Let's see. Whoa!
Oh, we're doing well.
Damn.
Are we going to make it?
I don't know.
Let's keep it going. Let's rest a little bit.
Okay, rest?
Yeah, because winter's coming, but we will die.
Winter is coming. Stop and rest. 7 days. Go. Winter is coming.
7 days? What the fuck, man?
Fair?
All right, I'm good with fair. I've never even seen it above fair.
We just rested for a week. God, Sermon. All right. Yes. Fort Boise. Like cool. Idaho.
Cool okay. weather.
What do you want to do?
Let's keep it
we
going,
can buy
baby.
Supplies.
Ooh, yeah.
We could buy food.
Hell yeah, dude. 7. 60.
Okay.
No, let's do it again. Buy food again. Let's do 200 pounds of food.
Okay.
Food.
Yeah?
100 pounds. Thanks. What else do you think we need? Oxen? Why don't we get more oxen? We'll go faster, right?
I don't know.
Let's get 3.
Okay.
All right. Fuck it.
Want to check supplies? Ross
Syndicate, thanks for the follow.
We have 12 oxen. 3 sets of clothing. We can use some clothes.
All right, let's get clothes.
Wagon wheels, wagon axles, pounds
everything
of
else seems good.
Okay. We have 84 bullets. That's kind of low.
Come on. We have all that food. Let's get some clothes. Let's get 8 sets. There we go. Cool.
Let's get some ammunition. It's cheap.
4. All right. Okay. We're good. We good. We good.
All right. Continue. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, God! Oh, buddy! I'm sorry! You're dead!
You died, bud. Lift him up.
Oh, bud! Oh, Sam, I'm so sorry.
Are you dead? Are you dead?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh,
R.I.P. in peace.
It's because you got exhausted, then you got cholera.
You got a broken leg. You can only take so much.
Oh, buddy.
R.I.P. in peace, dude. Go hang out with Mock.
Whoa. Oh, yeah, that's right. Mock is dead.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Fuck. R.I.P. Sermon. Oh.
Someone said a petition for vegan trail 2K16.
All right, guys. Gotta carry on.
Gotta keep going.
Gotta carry on. You find in a bag an abandoned wagon, but it is empty. Well, fuck. Why would you even tell me that then?
October, it's gonna start getting cool.
Oh shit. Alright.
We're looking good.
Fuckboy has dysentery.
I could care less about Fuckboy. He's been pissing me off.
Okay. Alright, you ready? Uh-oh, our health is poor. Should we rest? We traveled a lot. Oh, our health just went up. Did you see that?
Really?
Fair.
Oh, hell yeah. Blair, I see you. I know that was you.
Yeah, Blair.
Pray for a sermon.
Oh, shit.
Good night, the Judster. Thank you for subscribing. We'll see you on the next stream.
Good night. Let's rest.
That's so many days. We have fair health. Let's keep going. Let's change the pace, man. Let's fucking fly there.
Pace? Fine.
Strenuous. Here we go. Here we go, baby.
Here we go, baby.
Ooh, 42 bullets for free,
take
baby.
It, we'll
for free.
It. Yes.
Yeah, let's look around.
Okay. What do you want to do?
Keep going.
Keep going? Ooh.
Let's look at the map.
Oh, God.
So the Dalles.
Oh, we gotta go to the Dalles.
The Dalles.
The Dalles.
Let's go to the Dalles.
Let's go to the Dalles.
Dalles.
Dalles it
Dalles
is.
Dalles it is. Dalles it is. Julian.
Julian. Okay, let's go. Fair. Okay, we got 200 pounds okay. of food.
We killing it. Okay. We killing it.
Okay. Oh, what the fuck
That's
is that?
That's the Dales, dude.
No, it's not.
That's the Dales.
Is it? Fair? Holy shit. You are now at the Dales. Oh, this music is scary as fuck. Don't go to Dales. Oh, too late now. All right, what should we do?
Continue.
Rest? No?
Float down the
Columbia River.
Oh, this is where you have to control it when you're floating. Remember?
Oh, that is all you. Okay. Which way do you want to go? Float. The toll road probably costs money. We
Let's
have
float,
money.
Dude. I want to float.
We're going to die.
Float.
I swear to God, if we came this far and we die.
We'll be okay. What's the
fun? Kermit's already dead.
Okay, I know.
So is
Guys,
Mom.
Guys, should we float or should we buy our way out of this game?
Buy our way out. Buy
float.
Our way out.
Float.
All right, fuck it. You know what? Float. Right. It's too dangerous. Everyone's saying...
Use the arrow keys to guide your raft through the river.
Julian!
After passing the third
the
direction
Columbia
sign,
river
land
is
your
so
raft
huge.
At the trail. All right.
Oh, God. Oh, God. He needs some milk.
This is Julian. So confusing, dude. This is not how I remember it.
How did you remember it?
Oh, God. Oh, God. We're going to die.
I swear to fucking God, Julian. Do you even know how to control it?
No. Of course I do. How do you think I'm controlling it?
Julian! Don't fucking kill us. Sermit's already dead. Right, bud? This is so dangerous. Alright, bud. If you want to get out, then get out. Kermit, we're floating down a river. It's kind of important. Don't get out that way.
Oh my
way.
God, I'm so nervous. Are we going to do this?
Go, Kermit, out the bottom. Go, buddy. I love you so much. Okay. I like when he gets hot and he just fucking bails. He tries to go out the top.
These are the weirdest controls. Oh, shit.
Julian.
Oh, shit.
Don't get lit. This seems like a long ways to flip.
Oh, God. This was a bad choice.
Yeah, no shit. Can we eat the children? Heavy breathing. Julian, everyone loves your heavy breathing. He can't help it. His body's so big.
Am I breathing heavy? Oh! I'm sorry.
You know. Well, you better keep going. Julian! We're gonna drown.
Oh my God, I forgot the controls for a second.
Kermit's just standing there.
Okay,
Kermit,
I think we're
what's
okay.
the matter? I don't think we're okay. Julian!
It got hard.
Mom both drowned.
It's okay, we gotta keep going.
Who is alive? Oh my God, Julian, do not.
Oh my.
Julian!
I don't know how to control, dude.
Yeah, we know. What are those skid marks? Go in the middle. You missed the landing!
Where the fuck? Was that the skid marks?
I guess so.
Well, we made it.
Well, somebody made it. We don't know who. Sermon's dead. Marble's dead. Who made it?
I don't know.
One person in fair health.
Guys, who's here?
I forgot. Dale? Who did we have?
Why would you make the control of a fucking float game diagonal? Why can't you just make it straight? It's so much fucking more simple. Who survived?
I can't remember.
Paige.
Paige made it. Peachy Queen! You made it! Kermit, why are you just standing there? You just, Kermit, you go outside? What's your deal? Do you need to go outside?
You might need to go outside.
Alright, do you want me to see? Alright, I might need to take Kermit outside. He's just standing here staring. Come on, you need to go outside? Come here,
Peach killed everyone. Peach, why'd you kill everyone? Do you hate us? The queen. Guys, sorry I killed everyone. You gonna yawn for us? Kermit. Kermit knows he died. That's funny. What was that noise? Yeah, it's a weird noise. Oh, good to know, Sotpriv. I will let you know if we need to do another poll. Good yawn.
You're a queen. You're a little queen.
He had a TT.
Yeah? Like, did he pee like a girl?
Yeah. No, he peed like a boy that time. Alright, that was lit. Weechie, was that you driving that boat and you killed everybody?
He killed everybody.
Yeah, he did. He killed everybody. Killed
everybody. I want it.
Oh my goodness. Oh, that was good. That was good stuff. Oh. Is it prank, Jenna?
Oh. You guys were too late, man.
Too late. It's late.
You got pranked.
Pranked. You just got pranked. All right. What do you want to do now? Hey, let me see her.
No.
Please.
Okay.
Hi, queen.
I don't know. What do you feel like? Are you good? You want to keep going?
We can either stop the stream for now or we can play another game. Up to you. What do you want?
I don't know.
What time did we start streaming?
I think like 8:45 or something, right?
Mm-hmm. What a good yawn. What a queenie queen.
We've been streaming for a little over an hour, I think.
Okay. What do you feel like doing?
Wow, I just pulled these out. Maybe we stop for now, and then if we want to come back later, we can play another game later.
Yeah, we just need to eat some food and maybe hydrate. Like,
chill
and
out.
Then we might be back to play something else.
Yeah, if we're not back, there's a good chance we'll stream tomorrow.
Yeah, for sure.
Because we missed you guys all weekend.
Yeah.
But thank you for kicking it with us tonight, guys.
Yeah, it was fun. I had a lot of fun.
You guys
for being here. Thanks
absolutely
for being
killed the subs and donations and follows, so thank you.
Yeah, and we'll see you maybe later, maybe tomorrow, but for sure we'll see you again before next Monday.
Yes, absolutely. Hope you guys like the stream, and thanks for hanging out, as always.
Yeah, and we will download Club Penguin. And
yeah, so tweet us games Sims. You want us to download, and we'll download them.
Yeah.
Because, like, you guys, you sub and donate, you get new games. That's
for
how it
sure.
works. But thank you, guys, and we'll see you on the next stream.
Yeah, bye guys. Love
all right,
you.
Bye. Later.